It has been about 2 weeks of the elimination diet, where we went for a totally new protein, venison, in a limited ingredient food. Eliminated all poultry products in the hopes that hoping that there would be less of this behavior, which he is licking and chewing his paw. I don't know if you can see how red it is. Normally we try to stop him, but I just wanted to show what it is. So, we'll see. Hopefully the diet will help. But I'm not sure exactly if it's working.